Just Jonathan, what has been the key to your comfort at the plate here recently?
¿Cuál ha sido la clave para ti a estar cómodo en el plato?
No sé, trabajar todo día duro, igual con mi coach y sentirme, o sea, me sentirme cómodo con ellos, con cada cosa que ellos me dicen.
I've been working pretty hard lately and I've been talking to my coaches and that is making me feel comfortable at the plate.
Can you take one step backwards? I'm sorry, you're good, you're right there. Chris, you want to keep it going?
Yeah, just Jonathan, where have you been mentally throughout this season? Have you stayed positive all the way?
¿Cómo te has sentido a través de toda la temporada? ¿Y cómo te has acomodado en el plato tú?
Oh, me ha sentido, lo primero no me sentía muy cómodo, pero por ahora me siento un poquito mejor, gracias a Dios. Y trabajando lo mismo todos los días, no mirar hacia atrás, sino trabajar duro todos los días.
Well, all the beginning, it wasn't that easy. I've been working hard and to get comfortable on the plate, and lately it's been getting better.
Talk about your hit in the fifth inning today. You guys really laid it on there. That's where you guys took control of the game. Just talk about what you saw up at the plate when you got that two-run single.
¿Cómo viste tú cuando tuviste esa oportunidad en la quinta entrada con los corredores en base? ¿Qué pensaste tú?
Bueno, yo pensé mirar la bola y hacerle swing, mirarla bien para poder ayudar a mi equipo como siempre.
Well, I was just thinking about the batter's approach that we were talking about with the coaches and just to get on top of the ball.
Chris, you have anything else?
Jonathan, what are you enjoying about this group of guys here in Fort Wayne this year?
¿Qué es lo que tú estás disfrutando aquí ahora que estás en Fort Wayne con este grupo?
Disfrutando el parque, gracias a Dios el parque quedó muy bonito.
Well, I've been enjoying the park that is pretty good out here and the fans.
And I just have one last thing. These last four games, the offense has really started to refine its groove. What is it about the last couple games where you guys are finding it? I guess, how is the offense getting going now?
Él está hablando de los últimos cuatro juegos que tuviste, que te está yendo muy bien en el plato. ¿Cómo te sientes sobre eso?
Yo me siento muy enfocado desde el primer día que me pasó eso. Siento muy enfocado por eso y sigo trabajando en lo que me está dando el resultado.
Well, in the first game, since it started, I guess the streak, and since the first day that I started doing the same thing and doing the same routine.